least some of you guys know her. So,
hey everyone, I'm Christina
or Tina.
Massage. This is really good for stimulating hair growth, helping your scalp produce those oils that is really important for healthy hair. Also, let me know if I'm being too rough because I am. Scalps, because of the fact that's where a lot of people have their dry patches. It's also where I have my most dry patches. So, before we get started, I do want to hit you with some L'Occitane. Now, this is L'Occitane's pillow mist, so I'm not going to put it in your hair, but it is for relaxation. So I'm just gonna spritz it around you. It is really nice. I've been working with L'Occitane for quite some time now, and they are top tier. So I love when I find a good brand that does not irritate me and my skin. So let's give you a couple spritz. Just gonna breathe that in just a little bit. Breathe it in. Breathe it in. Great. Now, that scent is going to help just relax you a little bit. I love your earrings. Sorry. I just saw them. I was like, this is nice. More for relaxation, but that silicone scrubber also helps a lot in removing any extra buildup, dry skin, and it sounds really nice. Also, do not be afraid to tug on your hair a little bit. It actually encourages hair growth, which is something that I discovered quite recently. I always felt like I had to be really gentle with my hair, which I am, but when it comes to a little tug like this on the roots, not only does it help with migraines, but it actually helps with hair growth. So every once in a while, I give myself a little tug. Go ahead and bring your head back up just a little. And then tilt your head back. Three-fourths. Other way. My sister also does really good makeup. I'm not sure if you guys can see her makeup, but it is absolutely stunning. I am never able to get a good makeup on my face, so I always just go bare. Receive some oils. I like to do almost a damp hair. Not too damp, but just enough dampness on hair before I put any oils, because of the fact it really opens up those follicles. Now, I just have this Pantene Keratin oil that I have brought back for me from Greece. I had never seen it before, and I went to a corner store, and I was like, wow, I need some oil for my hair, because it kept getting frizzy. I'm just going to hit her with some of this Pantene. I'm not even sure if you can see it, but this Pantene that I got from the corner store. So, just do a couple little pumps. Just something to be aware of. I also learned, I told you guys this on my recent curly-haired photo shoot, you never do this when you put anything in your hair, like rubbing. You never want to rub like this. You always want to apply product like this. A little bit gentle, but pressing in, press, move down, press, move down, because that abrasion like this can cause further damage, and you do not want to cause any damage to really nice hair like this. Perfect. Gonna do a little bit more. I just have this argan oil from Josie Moran, and they have some of the best, cleanest argan oil. Do a couple little drops. Perfect. And just massage that into her scalp, really focusing where her driest part is. Just gonna turn your head down just a little. Gonna bring it this way just a little bit. Gonna do a little bit. Great. Now, sometimes I'll even put it on my hair to massage. It's literally just a ranch dressing bottle that I have filled with water. It has a nice silicone bottom, but that little coldness, put ice cold water in it. This will help relieve any stress and help you relax. Sometimes it will snag your hair, and I'm trying to not snag. Sometimes I'll do it right here. Turn this way. Sometimes when I have an ear infection, I'll put it here. And beneath. It does tend to help me a lot with pressure, which is interesting. I can't tell you why. It also feels like it's just moving around any extra earwax. That's just something that I really enjoy. Now, this is more or less for everybody else. So, one thing that I like to do, and I learned this from Ecuador Live. You guys have not heard of them, please go check them out. I think they have some of the best ASMR videos out there right now, in my opinion. They obviously are in Ecuador, but they have some of the best and tingly ASMR, especially massages. I really like them, so this might be a little bit harder hardest part is getting the hair in the tube. Definitely the hardest part. It's like stuffing something. Now I'm just gonna give you a quick massage. Thank you. Now, I'm just going to... I don't want to brush to the ends. I'm just going to brush through the root really quick to put her hair in a little low bun, low pony, just so we can give her a quick neck massage. One thing about me, I'm not about to frizz up somebody's hair, baby. Is that good?
Yeah.
This thing ain't